Hey, there we go. Stream is actually now registering that we are live. Yay! So we are back in with MC Eternal. This is going to be a continuation of yesterday's attempt at a stream, and again, hopefully the internet plays nice. So we actually get a decent episode, but we'll see. I restarted my router earlier. Also, starting early because I am bored and needed something to do after work and didn't want to do any of the stuff that I actually have to do around the house. So, what was I working on? Glass, iron, and a die. How many do I need to make? Okay. String, bone meal. Hello, Mr. Seal. How are you doing today? There we go. Playing Minecraft with an auto clicker. That sounds interesting. You guys can go up there for now. Ladders and sticks. Oh, right. Well, I'm thinking about it. We can let these little guys out. We'll just have to listen to them chattering up there, but that's fine. They're cute. Well, those two up here are the new dinosaurs that we just hatched last stream. Running into a fence. These are the dinosaurs that we had hatched the previous stream. And there are actually more of them now. They like the enclosure so much that they are having offspring. You're kind of in a wall. So yeah, they're still here hanging out. The ones that we have growing up there, I actually need to build an aviary for because they can fly. And I don't really want them flying off. We'll go ahead and get those guys started. What was I working on? TNT times 100, which is TNT times 10, which is a lot of TNT. No idea what I just turned off. Okay. I always forget that recipe. Let's see, gunpowder is saltpeter, sulfur, and charcoal. You can take witches' hats and turn them into, gunpowder. Hello, Chicken Nugget. Welcome to stream. Hope that you are doing well. Sorry I didn't say hi earlier. You gonna mix hacks and an auto clicker? Are you in vanilla Minecraft or are you working on a mod pack or something like that. Not what I meant to do. Redstone, iron. Oh, I was asking Mr. Seal. Speaking of, before I forget, I think I spelled your name correctly. We don't actually have a lot of cocoa growing currently. Yeah, I know. With all the chests and things, space is getting a little limited in here. There's your brother. Right, I had a plan for today. No idea what it was now. Pixelmon is cool. That is a mod that I enjoy. We'll have to make another key ring at some point. Three hours flattening some of the desert. Wow. book and a wooden sword. Stone brick. And rotten flesh. Rotted wood sword. I don't think that would work. Can try it though. It would get a wooden sword out of storage. So that's a little disappointing. It takes three paper to make a book, but breaking down a book, you only get two paper back. A slimy generator. Hey Jay, welcome to stream. How are you doing today? So these guys we have to find. There's not actually recipes for them. Make a shield and then never use it. Okay. At least part of today might sort of be picking up low-hanging fruit quests in an effort to maybe avoid doing dungeon hopping. Or dimension hopping, rather. Shears. Ow. Yeah, that's one thing that I don't miss about Pixelmon is dealing with the catch rates. You really only drop one piece. Rude. Grow your wool back, please. Both of you. Ah, there you go. Now you, grow your wool back, please. Though I suppose I could just go out and find more sheep. I left a bunch of sheep over here somewhere. Yeah, string equals wool, but I didn't think about that and I'm already flying, so. Sheep. One of these days, I'm going to forget to check if I have wings on and end up falling off of a cliff. Found deep underground, complete to win a prize. Used to scan for nearby points of interest. We have all of that stuff. Redstone, golden iron. Need to charge it, though. Iron ring is just iron nuggets. We don't have enough wither skull fragments. More food. To the Nether. I always. Oh, wait. Did you guys hatch? You did hatch. we have eggs. I can't do anything with you yet because I don't know if you're. No, wait, I can do something with you. I have glasses that I can toss you in. How are you guys doing? 3 days, and you guys are still happy. That's good. Okay, so I need to find a small body of water that I can hatch these guys in, that they won't immediately vanish. This should work. Wait, come back, come back. Nope. Okay, we'll have to build an enclosure for those guys as well. Hello. You guys are cute. I love this mod so much. Right, what was I doing? I was distracting myself by going into the Nether to get more Wither Skull fragments. Wither Skeleton Skull fragments. I swear if my head wasn't attached, I would have, ow, lost it already. Oh, lag. We'll be back in just a moment. It doesn't like me flying in the Nether at first, so it tends to shut down the server. And I always forget about that. But at least stream still seems to be holding on. We had some issues yesterday. Probably because of the weather. Thank you for the redeem of hydrate. And thank you for the follow, Chicken Nugget. Much appreciated. Hopefully you enjoy your stay here. We're a little chaotic. I just completely missed. Freaking bat startled me. Yeah. They set you on fire, and if you leave them alive for too long, they eventually explode. Usually while they are attacking you. It's great fun. Oh dear. Oh, he's asking if I remembered to give you a shout out. Because I'm a bad streamer and sometimes I get distracted and forget. I don't know exactly what that was. I don't really want to know exact. I missed. Right, I'm down here looking for wither skeletons. That's what I'm doing. Hell, if you wouldn't mind also giving yourself a shout out, please. That's right. I don't think you can currently hear me. Skull fragment? Yay, skull fragment! He's actually a pretty decent Apex player. Nope, I need that. We've got the ring. Four obsidian, two nether brick. I do not currently have space for another ring. Okie dokie, Ring of Flying Squid requires a squid. We don't have any resonating crystals yet. Would be easy enough to get. Right, we need to go kill a pixie. So where was the closest? Over here. There's one. Nope, let me land, please. Thank you. Did you drop what I needed? Probably not. You didn't either. I hear more of you. Yeah. They might make cute decorations. Really? No wings. That was just a complete fail. Actually wasn't even really thinking of putting them in my house. There are some of the smaller dinosaurs in the pack. I was actually kind of thinking of putting them in with the smaller dinosaurs. Because I think that would be adorable. makes you levitate. Handy information. How did one of my arrows end up over here? Yeah, but all the way over here? Okay, there is the possibility of getting a mending enchant. That's electro blobs. Always. I mean, they have no purpose for this stuff anymore, so why shouldn't I wander off with it? Tinker's alloys. Oh, hippocampus. Hey, we got it. It's still not tamed because we need sponges. Hello? Ow? Rude. Thank you for the emeralds, though. That's nice. The snake horse? Oh. You're hostile. Don't mind me just stealing your stuff. And your bed. The snake horse. I'm trying to think of what snake horse you might be talking about. Oh, mycelium. Ah, okay. I know what you're talking about now. We need to find a jungle where they actually spawn. We have found a small jungle. But I didn't see any when we were wandering around there. I just kept getting attacked by plants. If you've got the right gear for it, I imagine it can be pretty easy. The problem is, as always, just finding the right gear. I didn't think that those were in this pack. No. The bane of my existence, brain-eating slimes. That is fair. Don't mind me just coming in and stealing stupid slime. All your stuff. Well, I don't know if they're dead. For all I know, they're just on vacation somewhere.
Oh, wow.
You guys have a lot of stuff. We feel kind of bad stealing from you while you're still living, though. Well, that was that then. He just booped me off the tower. Hello, Santiana. Good morning to you as well. Good potion. Take my usual approach to structures and steal everything that isn't nailed down to a surface. Well, almost everything. Rare farm plot. Common Wellwood. Sort through all of this stuff later. You can stay in there. and 3. Mob soup. Liquid purple slime. So we've got a Wendigo, Tower Golem, Trolliger, Druid Mage, Ghost, Scarecrow. Beneath Twilight Forest. Have a good nap, Hell. Hope you sleep well. Rats. Golden redstone and 3 obsidian. I want to say that we have made more quest progress on this stream than any of the other ones combined. Thank you, Jay, for the gift sub to Santiana. Hopefully you enjoy the single emote that I currently have. I keep meaning to contact somebody about making more, and then I forget. Oh, we got another chance cube. Oh, we got 5 chance cubes. Sorry about that, Santiana. I'm still sort of trying to get the auto mod situated. Are there any sirens over here? Ah. There was one. So this is where we open the last chance cube. It spawned a trap which promptly tried to kill us. Iron armor. Oh. That supercharged creeper got sent flying. Oh, that was great. Hello, Grove Sprite. You might be in the wrong spot. Nope, just saplings. That was the trap that it had spawned. Which is nice because it gets me a crap ton of tipped arrows. Do what? That seagull is carrying gravel. You guys can go. Okay, I do have my rift remover. Oh crap. Chameleon! Huh. Where did we go? Okay, it's a wooden door from that side. What do we think that there's something in the center? There's death in the center. Oh dear. Notice the string just a little too late. Okay, good. The world did load in. You were being attacked. Hopefully, it was an attack by a pupper. Ah, okay. Close the rift before it expands. It is very dark. Oh, I forgot the swimming mechanic isn't in this one. It's too early of a version. Yeah, it's a decent Tinker's Construct bow. Maybe not the best, but good enough to get by. I am on fire. I am still on fire. Yep. I don't know if it was intentionally there as part of the. Defenses around that grave. Compressor chest, Viking chest. And I wanted to see what these guys look like. You have nothing in you. How disappointing. You are. There we go. Welcome back, Jay. Wait, come back. Looks like two sapphire locks, two ruby locks. And what was on the spider crate? A diamond lock. Which I don't have a diamond key. Right, let me feed the dinosaurs. And then we can head up onto the plateau over there and see what these blueprints look like. Hi. You thought the bottom search bar said feet? I mean, whatever floats your boat, I guess. That's kind of cute. And then you can just scoop them right back up into the containers. Pretty nifty. Okay, Vampire Baron, Tower Golem. Links crash your Twitch. That's bizarre. Oh, okay. Oh, that has smelting on it. I don't need smelting. I'll just go with the regular Diamondax. Turn the on. Hey, Blood. Oh. Okay, so rice bread doesn't work. Big frog. Turn a corner, find a tower golem. I'm stuck in mud. Really help if my aim was better. Oh dear. That Cyclops was a tower guardian. I actually didn't realize that you could find towers like that in other dimensions. I've only ever seen them in the overworld. Hi, Invis. Have a good lurk. Sorry I did not notice you when you popped in at first. I blame the thunder sounding a little too similar to dragon wings for my comfort. Nice thing is, I'm immune to poison. So cave spiders, no longer that much of a problem. Can tar be tartar sauce? I mean, I wouldn't advise eating it, really, but I suppose. Right, I went in there to do something. Like, actually work on Betweenlands quests. And see if maybe I could find a portal to. The Midnight, which now would actually be a good time to search for it since they spawn more. Oh, there's one. Speak of the devil. It disappeared. Darn it. Here's another one. Normally, when one pops up, another one spawns nearby. There it is. Oh dear. I missed. Yeah, if you're not careful, the rifters will grab you and pull you into the. This place is kind of cool looking. They're adorable. I'm kind of paranoid. It seems too friendly. Stinger egg, stag flank, dark pearls, shatter root log, bloom crystal. How? Okay, the rock shrooms don't like being broken. They damage you. This place is really pretty. Okay, I'm sorry, Stag. You didn't drop what I needed you to drop. So I don't know if you guys are seeing what I'm seeing. There's a dragon over there. I'm just going to walk away. There are things that I'm willing to do, and fight a dragon in a relatively unknown biome is, or relatively unknown dimension, is not something that I am willing to do. Oh, but as to what was hurting me, it was the random mushrooms that are down there. There are pixies here. These mushrooms, the blade shroom spores. I don't think that they have their own dragons. Except for the end, of course. They're all ice and fire dragons. What did you steal from me? You stole gunpowder from me. Rude. They're not so much enemies. The pixies are kind of tricksters. They'll steal stuff out of your inventory. Ooh. I hear one, but I don't see where it is. There it is. You guys dropping it? Lightning. This is a really pretty dimension. So far, nothing super spooky has tried to kill me. Oh, that's not a fun effect. Oh, sad story. Hopefully not too sad. Okay. Don't tell me the sheep got like caught up in a creeper explosion or something. Oh, food. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay, so we need more dead wood. That scared me. Oh no. Animals getting hit by lightning is always distressing, especially if it's an animal that you're kind of attached to. Well, wish me luck. Oh, wow. What are you? Okay, let me catch up with chat real quick. Started building a little fenced area, struck by lightning, kept your sheep in a cave. Yeah. That's why I tend to build like barns or roofed in areas. Had a swarm of pigs turn into pigmen when struck by lightning at one point. Yeah, I'm not sure which Minecraft version they introduced it in, but if pigs get struck by lightning, they can turn into pigmen. Just like creepers can turn into supercharged creepers. And I think villagers turn into witches. Cook stag fling, Savas Lewis, hunter wing, deceitful sapper, snapper. Night shroom powder around dark pearls. Oh, torches do not light up much. They sound too much like spiders for me to be happy. Oh yeah, Endermen are absolutely. What are you? I don't know. I can't pick you up. I don't have room in my inventory. I don't even really know what I'm collecting anymore. I'm just collecting. That was a sound I'm not familiar with. There we go. What to get rid of? This is actually a pretty cool dimension. If I go through you, where are you going to put me? Somewhere out near my old house. Wonder if there is a quest for discovering everything in the world. Don't know. All of my junk chests are filling up with crap. Reverse TNT. I don't know if I want to experience what reverse TNT does. That's not fun. I'm sorry. Not being able to get comfortable kinda sucks. Ow. Also, sorry for popping my neck right into the microphone. What is the purpose of geodes? I don't actually know what any of this stuff does. I don't even think that there's a wiki for this mod. Pulls in nearby blocks and entities. I have no room in this backpack. I have no room in this backpack because wool. Kind of disappointing. Not gonna lie, I was expecting a little bit more than that. Yes, I will get you guys some food. You probably need food. Where did he go? There you are. They're so tiny. Six days old and 4 days old. Why you guys are different ages when I hatched you on the same day, I don't know. There is a bit of a cooldown in between Helios's ability to do commands. I don't think I currently have a sleep command for her. I would have to look after stream because I need to find my password for that site. Ender pearls, obsidian, redstone. I need one more Ender Pearl. Yeah, they're up there laughing at me. How are you guys doing over here? Are you all still happy? You guys all seem good. Have quite the herd growing over here, or since they're bird-like flock. And how are you guys doing? Where's the other one? There's the other one, playing in the bubbles. You are happy as well. Good. Right, we have those little guys in. We have these guys as well. We'll get them started next time. I don't really want to have them up there with the birds because I'm kind of afraid that something will get eaten. And what I was mentioning earlier, while we do have some of the carnivores that we can start hatching, I'm a little worried about doing that until we have a steady source of meat to feed them. Because unfortunately, some of the larger dinosaurs and most of the carnivores will break any block weaker than iron. So if we don't have them in a proper enclosure and they end up getting cranky because they don't have enough food, we might get put on the menu. Yeah, dinosaur pets. They're adorable. We've got these little guys in the house now. I need to build an aviary for them because they do fly. And then the turtles out in the pond, and those guys. So far, everything is vegetarian or herbivore, to use the proper terminology. Hippogriffs, Myrmex, Gorgons. We're moving towards a full book. No, there's actually a lot of species of animals that are omnivores. I mean, bears are technically omnivores. Most of your cats and dogs are kind of omnivores. They're more strictly labeled as carnivores, but they will still eat plant matter. Foxes are omnivorous. Most birds are more either herbivores or insectivores or detrivores. There are some that are, vultures would be detrivores, carnivorous detrivores. Frogs, you are in the wrong biome. You're gonna freeze your little toes off out here. I'm going to go rob somebody else's grave, apparently. Raccoons are omnivores. Raccoons are also adorable. Little trash pandas. Hello, owl. That was one of the ones based off the Eurasian eagle owl. A light variant. Yeah, I was talking about raccoons. No, you need more. Hey, now you love me. Hello. I am going to need to expand this build at some point. It's getting a little crowded. Hi, you weren't supposed to teleport out here. Are you going to stay now? Okay, it is staying now. I I have a bad habit of picking up animals in mod packs. I wish I had the money to be able to do something like that IRL. But sadly, no. Hey, Mumu. Thank you for the 5-month resub. 2-month streak. Much appreciated. I have so much stuff. All to be sorted out after stream. Enderman. Right, we were looking for Enderman. Shooting Star? Lag. We got that last Ender Pearl that we needed. But where was that? This series has to be so annoying to watch sometimes because I start squirreling so badly. So I do apologize for that. Oh, now the big question is, what did I do? Jesus. Moo moo. Thank you for the bits. Is a good sound for a scare alert. Fish, red matter explosives. 1,000 rubber chickens. Heh. This one is going to be such a pain. I think the highest it's ever gotten is maybe 20% in between deaths. Not good. Okay, Miramax Queen, Gorgon, Ice Dragon, Hydra. I know where a Hydra lair is. It's in the beneath. Not beneath, the between lands. I think I might know where a Sun Chief is. In fact, thinking about that. That's what I did with that. Let me go see. Stream is going on a lot longer than I had originally planned. But it's kind of a case of, ooh, squirrel. There's another tar pit that we can collect stuff from. A few tar pits that we can collect stuff from. Was it not out this way? Okay, I'm right there. Yeah, there's this cool mod called Wings. And I'm not sure if it was changed in this particular mod pack or not, but they do require netherite ingots to make. But you can get different types. There's angel wings, slime, butterfly. I have the bat wings currently. It's like sprinting, though. To keep flying, you need to keep your food bar filled. They also do, to an extent, negate fall damage. All sorts of stuff. Social distancing. The skeletons are going against CDC guidelines. There's a lot more mobs in here than I originally thought there were. I don't appreciate the parasites. Oh, climbing gloves. That's why I was able to climb out of there. Oh well. Okay, you guys can go back, you can go. Rotten flesh can go. We'll have to come back here to pick up the rest of the stuff. Booty is also a term that can be applied to human anatomy. I don't think I've ever heard somebody refer to anything on a person as loot. Where'd your brother go? There you are. Okay, and I think with that, since we've actually been going longer than I intended today, I might go ahead and end stream here. Should be back tomorrow with Alien Isolation, trying to finish up another chapter or two of that. So, yeah, thank you very much to everyone who stopped by. It is greatly appreciated. Thank you again to Jay and Mumu for the gifted subs and resubs. But yeah, we should see you guys tomorrow. And let me check Twitch real quick. See if there's somebody I can send you to. It looks like Fairy is live, so we're going to go ahead and take a raid over there. I think she's doing some chainmail stuff today, so pop into her chat, show some love, and we will see you guys, yeah, tomorrow. Bye-bye.